Lord have mercy. 3 hours of commercial-free rock and roll. Good morning.
Hey, that's it. That's my house. I live there.
Well, have a good sleep.
Bye.
Thanks a lot. Oh, shit. Hey, you guys are the best. Give me a call or,
So what did they write in your book? What did they write to Diane Court?
All right, listen to some of the things they wrote me. Glad I finally met you. You always seem nice. Wish I could have known you more.
Mine says stuff like, Lloyd, see you around, maybe.
Nobody knew me before tonight.
They knew of you. Now they know you.
Yeah, but I feel like I fit in for the first time, you know? Like I just held them far away from me, so they did the same to me.
That's cool, then.
Yeah. I'm so glad we did this. We can walk from here.
Okay. So it's just you and your dad, right?
Yeah. That's a whole story you don't want to hear.
Sure I do.
Well, my parents split up when I was 13, and... God, I actually had to... I went to court, and I had to choose between the two of them. So I chose my dad. Just felt safer that way, you know?
Watch out for that glass.
Thanks. But either way, it's still...
twisted.
You know what?
What?
You're a great date. I've never really gone out with someone as basic as you.
Basic?
So what's your job this summer?
Job? Being a great day.
No, I'm serious.
So am I. I want to see you again. I want to see you as much as I can before you leave. Set it.
I only have something like 16 weeks.
16 weeks is a long time.
You call me tomorrow.
Today's tomorrow.
You call me later.
Okay. I'll call you later. Morning, honey.
Dad, I'm so glad I went. Good night.
Wait a minute. How was Lloyd?
Lloyd was such a gentleman. He was funny and nervous and strange. And I met people that I would have never met before. And then I blew it. I called him basic. Can you believe I did that?
Well, I don't think he's reeling in embarrassment.
Good night.
Good night.
Yes, thank you.
Lloyd is doomed.